fantastic. You dance like a white man. All right, then, Wayne, here's what's going to happen. We're going to do a countdown. 3, 2, 1. You take your jump. You might think you have a disadvantage with all the bigger bellies who are following you. It's all about technique, however, because the more pain you inflict on yourself, the crowd can hear it by the noise it makes when you land in the water, that will increase your points. The way you jump into the air at 45 degrees at 70 miles per hour, take you 17 feet above the water, and then smack it down the water, that will get you perfect points. What you need to do to remember this to get the belly impact first into the water is to hold your head back, your arms back, and your legs back. Easier said than done, but good luck. So aim for the logo, pigs in the bottom of the water, that is what you're aiming for right there. Smack down into the water. The belly should hit the water or any other part of your body to gain maximum points. That's how it works. Crowd, are you ready? Wait, are you ready? Stop. Oozing with confidence. Here we go, everybody, count down in 3, 2, 1. Take it.